Whenever you pray, you let go and you let down. We want to pray for the family on today. The one that God has had. If I'm trying to redefine what the family is, God said it's the man and woman. Amen. We ask that you would come to the altar this morning in prayer. Pray for your family. Those who are in need of salvation, those who are in need of healing, those who are in need of the